A window into the future of Taiwan, darkened by bullets and flames of war, Washington is okaying a new $440 million arms sale to the island. It's part of an even greater effort to boost its defenses, with over $1 billion in deals greenlit this year. What's driving the urgency? And are the actions turning Taiwan into a dangerous powder keg, as Beijing claims? What do you think? Let us know below, and subscribe if you haven't already.